Niall Aslam quit reality show suddenly this week due to personal reasons that included insecurities about his ears and his struggle with stress. The 23-year-old student was said to have felt ill earlier this week before leaving the villa ahead of Tuesday night's show, during which Islander Alex George revealed to his devastated co-stars that his pal had departed the show for good. And a source close to the budding reality star has exclusively told MailOnline that Niall, who revealed when arriving on the show last week that he'd had his ears pinned back in May 2017, departed after struggling with personal issues. A source told MailOnline, Niall left for personal reasons regarding himself only. He doesn't deal well with stress or criticism, and would hate to have situations where he's involved in conflict publicized. It's an emotionally stressful environment and he over-worries to the point where he gets stressed. Before he got his ears pinned back, if anyone wasn't interested in him or made a joke, he'd assume it was about his ears and put a hat on for the rest of the day just to avoid people seeing. When contacted by MailOnline, a representative for the show declined to comment. Meanwhile, MailOnline can reveal that his family have vanished from their home, leaving a note pinned to the front door. ITV bosses at the hit show refuse to reveal if the Harry Potter enthusiast is still on the Spanish island or has been allowed to return to his family home in Coventry, West Midlands. His concerned next-door neighbor Kelly, no surname, told MailOnline, "We're all really worried about him and have no idea what the problem is. We hope he's okay. He was a great contestant with the potential to win. I'm a big fan of the show and I think supporters and people who know him should be told that he's all right. It's a massive show and he put himself in the public spotlight and now there's a cloak of secrecy surrounding his well-being and whereabouts. It seems very strange." The neatly kept red brick semi, which Niall shares with his parents Martin, 51, and Maureen, 53, had shutters down on Wednesday evening, and a note to the front door requesting journalists to call the ITV press office to make inquiries about their son. The note reads, "For any media, please contact the ITV press office to arrange, discuss any press questions and interviews. We appreciate the support, however we do not wish to speak to journalists in our home nor do we want to be disturbed in our home. You can post your business card through the door so that we can pass on." The note ends with an smiley face emoji and, "Thank you," Kelly continued of Niall, "It's very weird. I haven't seen Niall obviously since he left for Love Island, but there's been no sign of him at home since he left. And his parents haven't been around for a few days, although both their cars are parked in the drive. Three doors away from family house lives the star's sister Stacy, who simply told MailOnline, "My parents are very upset and don't want to be bothered." When asked how her brother was, she replied, "We can't say anything." She later begged neighbors in the busy residential street not to talk to presses. Niall's brother Luke, who also lives in the area, hesitated answered his landline this evening, asking, "Who is this?" When he was told it was media, he ended the call. Half a mile from the family home, Niall's aunt Jasmine Goodwin said, "Sorry, we can't say anything. We've been told not to utter a word." A mother of one of the star's social media pals said, "It seems Niall has gone to ground. He's not answering any of my son's messages or calls. He's such a nice lad and we hope he's all right and getting help if he needs it." On Tuesday night's episode, Alex revealed that Niall had quit the show for personal reasons, but since leaving the program the construction worker is yet to update fans on his situation via social media. Alex told the Islanders, "For personal reasons unfortunately he can't continue or come back to the villa. I'm obviously sad that Niall's left the villa. We got on really, really well. He's such a great guy. And I look forward to catching up with him and having some fun with him outside." Georgia Steele, who was coupled up with Niall, was sad to hear he had left the show, leaving her single. She said, "Obviously, I was coupled up with him, so obviously I came closer to him than most people in here, but it wasn't just that. He was actually my friend, my buddy. Niall's departure came just one episode after he went on a date with Love Island newcomer Megan Barton Hansen on Monday night's show, which Georgia was left fuming about. She said, "I'm fuming. Actually fuming. No one takes my man away. No, I've never had competition before and I don't like it."